Once again, welcome back to our English literature class, chapter 4, Partho the Park Keeper. Partho was a park keeper. He worked with 5 other people. He and his team kept the park clean. Partho loved his job. Once every year, the park was closed for cleaning. No one could use the park then. This year, the park was closed on a weekend. Partho and his team were very busy for 2 days. They went around the park doing many things. On Saturday, they picked up the litter and put it in large bags. People should throw rubbish only in the bins, said Partho. His team nodded. They weeded the flower beds and planted new seeds. They trimmed the grass. They scrubbed the swings, seesaws and slides. They fixed the broken merry-go-round. One Sunday, they painted all the benches in the park. Partho told his team, "We must put up notices that say wet paint next to the benches." By evening, the work was finally done. Everyone was tired, so they sat on a bench and enjoyed tea and snacks. They looked around and felt happy. The park looked new. But when they stood up, their backs were covered in paint. "Oh no," said Partho. "We should have put up the wet paint notices before we sat down." Everyone laughed. Stay happy and healthy. Thank you.